morning, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Morning Coffee Scriptures. Check in with us every morning for our Morning Coffee Scriptures that will elevate your spirit for the new day breakfast with Christ. You are invited to our every Tuesday welfare powerful fire prayer, preaching, and prophetic declaration at 9 a.m. US, 2 p.m. Nigeria, and 3 p.m. Europe. Also, listen to Reverend Dr. Joy Amuliwachukwu, the senior pastor and shepherd leader of Divine Soldiers of Christ. Every Friday at 1:57 p.m., 8:57 a.m. U.S., and 2:57 p.m. Europe. Crown FM, on Crown FM 89.9, Warri Delta State, Nigeria. Also on our every last Friday midnight warfare prayer, where your dry bone will rise again. 7 p.m. U.S., 12 midnight Nigeria and Europe, 1 a.m. Join us also, yay, on our Sunday service, US 10 a.m. and Nigeria 3 p.m., Europe 4 p.m. Everything is online, y'all. And check out our website at divine-soldiers-of-christ-nation-ministry-webnode.com. Everything you need to know about our church is in there. Everything is online. We bring church to your comfort home. Thank you so very much for your time, and don't forget to cheer. God bless you mightily. And everyone that born on November, yeah, happy birthday to all of you. May God bless you almightily. And as we're going into this November, I want to declare and decree upon you, my brothers and my sister that is listening to me and watching this video every day, you shall be well with your soul. You'll be blessed in the country and blessed in the city. Everything you lay your hand will be better, better, and better in the name of Jesus. Your bitterness will be turned to better. Your mess will be turned to miracle. Your powerlessness will turn to power. Your pain will turn to power in the name of Jesus. And your tears will turn to laughter. Everything you lay your hand, you lend to the nation and not borrow. God will bless you mightily, like I always say, and God will love you more. In Jesus' matchless name, amen. I cover you all with the blood of Jesus. That's your prayer for November. And the pericope we're using today will be Numbers 27, verse 15 through 21. Moses said to the Lord, "May the Lord, the God of the spirit of all mankind, appoint a man over this community to go out and come in before them, one who will lay them out and bring them in. So the Lord's people will not be like sheep without a shepherd." And you can finish others. My topic today will be Joshua succeeded Moses. Moses did not want to leave his work without making sure a new leader was ready to replace him. Amen, somebody. That is what leaders should be doing, instead of jealousing and gossiping and trying to do your better. This is how, if you're a leader, listen to me carefully, because this is exactly the way you should lead your people. When you're about to leave, you make sure you replace them with a good leader. First, he asked God to help find a replacement. That is what you should be, because sometimes a lot of us want to do it by our own, but we should follow the way of Moses. All things will work out well for our leadership. Then when Joshua was selected, Moses gave him a variety of tasks to ease the transition into his position. Because now Moses is there, all the tasks he gave Joshua, he will be leading Joshua. Joshua have question, he can ask Moses. It's not when Moses is there, Joshua says, "Oh, what am I going to do?" And that is what some of us called leaders do. So, but we got to follow this way of Moses. Moses also clearly told the people that Joshua had the authority and the ability to lead the nation. Amen, somebody. So Moses was there, but he went backward and placed the new leader in front and told everybody, say, "I'm here, but I'm just a mirror, just trying to help my brother to be the leader." Oh, I wish all of us can do that. Leaders, are you listening to me? This is for you. I wish you know how to do that, instead of just throw somebody from nowhere, don't know how to lead, and now the sheep will run at a scatter. scatter and run out because there's no shepherd. But in this position, Moses did a good job. His display of confidence in Joshua was good for both Joshua and the people. To minimize leadership gaps, anyone in a leadership position should train others to carry on the duties. The duties should he or she suddenly or eventually have to leave. Rewind that, John. To minimize leadership gaps, anyone in a leadership position, I don't care how it is, as long as you're in a leadership position, you should train others to carry on the duties that should he or she suddenly, or if you're leaving, or suddenly or eventually have to leave. When, why you have the opportunity, you got to do that. Follow Moses' pattern. Pray, select, develop, and commission. Again, follow Moses' pattern. Pray, select, develop, and commission. Jesus will finish, said, he that have here, let him hear. You leader that listen, I've said it all. Dear God, by the strength of your hand, by your wisdom, please help me to get rid of pride of my heart and haughty eyes out of my life. And understand that I can be useful only to the extent I allowed you to use me. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, amen. God bless you mightily. Have you talked to Jesus today? Have you read your Bible? Remember, I love you, but God loves you more. My name is Reverend Joy, Reverend Dr. Joy Anwulinwachukwu, the Senior Pastor and Shepherd Leader of Divine Sisters of Christ Nation Church, Maryland. I will be with you, same time, same station, tomorrow. God bless you now. Bye.
I appreciate you watching. Kindly share my videos and remember, we are not just telling stories, but we are changing lives. And when you share my videos, you are helping to change lives too. So kindly start a watch party on Facebook, because the Support You All show helps to evangelize and spread the gospel of Jesus Christ. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video. Also, subscribe and like to the YouTube link above. And follow us on Facebook.com/DivineChildrenOfChrist, Twitter.com/Divine_SOC, and Instagram.com/DivineChildrenOfChrist. And check out our website on the link below. Thank you.